didn't like to jostle in the light, finding it much soother in the night. With his face as pale as pancakes and his posture in rebellion with his height. He was raised to respect father, he was loving to his ma, being kind to all the children and the animals he saw. In his youth he looked at Jacko with gleaming admiration, moonwalking through the gardens of his Disneyland vacation.
Then he took a ballet class, and he grew into its face, and he gave him the temerity to try the human race. He stood like great Ulysses with guitar in his hand, waiting to deflate the city girl that played the glory lion.
People came to know him as a man of noble cause, ignoring eccentricities and interactive flaws. The ones that knew him best were the ones that called him kind, clueless to the depth of his complicated.